Rosa, can you and me have a peace meeting about peace?
Well,
as the two strongest forces in the world, the only people that can PvP.
I don't think we're the only one that can PvP.
I could make my. I just
we are enabled. If there are any other people out there that I will refer to as the enablers, then they may also attend this peace meeting. But not Squirrely McSquirrel. He's kind of stupid.
Yeah.
Squirrely
McSquirrel. What's wrong with my thing last?
Squirrely McSquirrel is not a very cool guy, I must tell you. But you know what? I bet Rosen likes Squirrely the Squirrel.
What?
Look at him over there, liking Squirrely.
Oh, by the way, does the Traveling Merchant have anything good?
Doesn't he sell, like, magical stuff?
Yeah, he usually sells good stuff, but I don't know if
he's in a hole.
Well, I mean, aren't we all? Am I right?
Yeah. He has ladies. Cape, I mean, yeah. Dynasty Wait. Wood.
Did they add sandstone in this game?
Shingles, G.
Am I just like high or something, or was sandstone always in this game? Was sandstone always in this game, or am I like high?
You're high.
A bit of both.
A little bit of both. Well, seriously, was it, like, added in the...
I don't know.
Did they fucking update this game anymore?
I don't know.
Wasn't the last update, like, the Big Bang, and that was it? It was Dungeon Rings?
No. There was a patch that added in.
The Big Band?
The Big Band?
I didn't know Skullgirls was in this game.
I didn't know either. I don't think it is. Brad, I think you're high right now.
Probably am. What the? What's that chocolate dinosaur?
Who am I digging with right now? What the hell?
I don't know, man.
It's because I'm digging on the other side.
I found a magic chest. I found, like, a dungeon. Like, it's not the dungeon, it's just a dungeon. I found a pharaoh's robe. I can beat
we're probably gonna end up in hell, and then we're just gonna die.
Oh, guys!
Yeah. Yeah,
guys,
probably.
I can beat the pharaoh from Yu-Gi-Oh! Oh, guys, who wants to duel with the trading cards and such? I don't think they ever actually traded cards. I don't think they ever traded cards in that trading card game.
Yeah, they did, once.
They were just like...
And then they killed each other.
And then one guy was forced to trade. It was a forced trade. Guys, I'm a pharaoh now. You have to do what I say, because I'm a pharaoh. I remember when I used to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Like, all the fucking time.
You're like, oh wait, I still do.
I have, like, a duel disc just in my house. And if anybody ever challenges me to a duel, I will be ready. I'm expecting Brad.
If you start losing, are you just gonna walk off a cliff or something? Or near a cliff?
We'll be battling on cliffs, so when the monsters come to life and start hurting us, one of us is probably gonna fall off the cliff.
Worm!
That was a pretty alright game. See what I did there? I insulted
like
you
better.
With smartness. Rosen, did you see how I totally owned him right there?
Sure?
See? Even Rosen agrees. And Rosen never agrees with anything ever.
Oh.
Because Rosen is Rosen.
Oh, hey,
it's fine.
Go get it. Yeah. I wasn't gonna take it.
Rosie O'Donnell over here. I think Rosen likes his nickname.
Nope.
Yeah, you do. Can I call you Russell?
No.
Russell Crowe?
Russell Crowe?
No.
I think he's okay with it. Brad,
he's like a scarecrow.
Did you hear him confirm it? Brad, are you my witness?
Huh?
Brad's my witness.
Huh?
In the trial.
Good book. I'm just kidding.
Yeah. I don't know what that is, but okay.
It's a book.
Is it?
Really bad one.
I mean, Brad thinks it's great. Are you insulting Brad's favorite book ever? How dare you? How dare you, sir? And or madam?
And or both.
What is your ethnicity so I may call you accordingly?
Everything.
I'm a pharaoh. Have I not stated that enough?
I thought you were gonna say I'm a furry, and I was like, okay.
I'm a furry pharaoh. I'm a freaky pharaoh.
Ooh, it's so freaky.
God damn, dude.
Yes?
Sure.
Die.
What the hell?
Oh, shit.
What the?
Well, where'd you find this?
I'm just exploring. I'm in the jungle book right now.
Wait. Does that mean if we use a hammer here, we get stuff back?
Which way did you go to get to the jungle, Austin?
The jungle book?
Yeah.
I had to go to the library.
Well, I mean, which
direction? I think gems spawn on walls because of this.
Did you, go right or left?
Right.
I found a gem sign.
I'm talking about, Jungle Book Jumanji over here, so I don't know what you're talking about.
Jumanji was okay. Guys, you want to see me eat the pharaoh over here?
I'm in a cave.
Am I out of torches? I am out of torches.
Hey, Austin, you've seen Jumanji?
Yeah.
Guess who was in that movie?
Me?
Robin Williams.
I don't fucking know. Which character? I still
he
don't
was know. The crazy old guy.
He was the guy in the green. Well, he wore leaves.
It ain't easy being green.
We're just getting emeralds from digging. It's awesome.
Yeah, that was the rock.
And it isn't getting green.
Can I have some of them?
No.
Should I come raid your homes?
I have a home?
Should I come raid your women and rape your homes?
Why did you dig right there and destroy my torch, man?
Burning your woman, raping your torches.
I put a torch so we can see.
We need to get rid of the water.
There ain't nothing good in this.
How much iron do I have?
You know what?
Enough for
I'm gonna
I'll
make-
join you, so when I find you, can you give me some stuff?
Hey, I've decided I'm gonna join you, so when I find you, can you give me everything you have? Thanks, best friends for life.
Hashtag
YOLO swags, all the sort. What's going on right now?
My fingers is getting tingly.
Your fingers?
Yeah.
Your fingers is?
My fingers is getting tingly. I think I'm having a stroke.
A stroke? We'll never know what Brad had that day. Hey, Noid.
Alright.
Hey, you wanna go mining?
No. Not with you. Get out. Get out! Justin's being a whore right now. Get out of my fucking mind. Don't fucking mine out my supports!
Dude, where these are mine! Are we?
Dude, where the pharaoh are we?
Oh my god, diamonds!
What are diamonds useful for again?
Money and lightsaber.
Money and what?
Lightsabers.
Oh.
I thought you said smite favor.
Yeah.
That's a shitload of diamonds.
I know, man. This is
Wait, if you have, diamond, lightsaber, does that do, more damage?
Nope, just a different color.
Oh, that's stupid.
Awesome.
I'm not gonna fucking do that with you.
I want, a blue... No, what color do I want? Can you make a purple one?
Yeah, amethyst.
Yay! I wanna find amethyst now. I'll trade, all my gems for amethyst. Just because I want the purple. Now I'm just going to be on the lookout all the time for amethyst.
He was my best friend.
I never even got to see what he was.
He didn't have anything interesting.
Awesome.
Excuse me. He had a gi.
Why don't you people get the chest? We can use them.
Wait, he had a key?
Because somebody likes to follow us into mines, so I figured that somebody would just do it.
Where the hell are we, man?
I have no clue.
I don't recognize this background at all.
Are you in the Crimson?
No.
I've seen the Crimson before.
I hadn't. I hadn't seen that fucking
I haven't played in a long time, but I haven't played... I played when it was the big update. Other than that... I don't recognize
you know what
at
game
all.
Rosen's never played?
What?
Counter-Strike Global Offensive.
Oh yeah, he hasn't.
I never
play that.
We need to show him that game.
You guys should totally teach me how to play.
We're gonna have a noob session.
Yeah.
I just had a video idea. I'm gonna talk about it afterwards with you guys. Nobody's gonna wanna do it, but I'm gonna share. It's called Pornhub.
He's gonna force us to do it anyways.
It's called Pornhub. I don't force you to do shit.
Unless it's on Pornhub.
Wait, I'm already
doing
that.
Unless it's on Pornhub, then I do.
I'm already doing the video, Austin.
Ah, right.
You're in the video too, Austin.
Yeah, about that, Brad.
Those
are fake reactions.
Don't tell me it happened again.
Brad, I got some bad news.
Yeah.
Your mom called and said, "Why is my son in this porn video?" And I said, Why are you being a whore right now? And she
in it too, what are you talking about?
Yeah, but she forgot.
You're the only two in the entire film.
That and Austin. Austin was with the
camera.
I don't
know why you're trying to take
away this Austin's Brad's mom.
I am. Confirmed.
I'm trying to get away a little bit of it, so
we're Half-Life 3 confirming this.
You can just jump every so often, it's like, I'm killing you.
Guys, I got something called a dangerous zombie arm, evidently it's a weapon.
Oh yeah. You can get
I don't understand that either.
Why? I don't understand what's going on right now.
Why are you digging in the water?
I don't know.
What were you thinking?
A lot of things I do, I just don't know why I do them.
Everything I do it, yeah. Mind this.
Hey, first one to message medical, I'm calm and annoyed wins.
I lose.
Oh.
Yeah, I'd rather not do that.
Red lost.
Hang on. Wait, go to medical. There's medical. There he is. Send message. Noid. Done. Do I win?
You didn't say you were annoyed.
Did I say you're annoyed? Noid.
Let's not
Yo.
Dig that.
He doesn't know who the Noid is.
Noid. I said, yo, you annoyed. And I said, like, Y-O-U-A. Like, you were.
I guess you win then, Brad. You are now a mediocre cool guy.
Nice.
Are you guys in on the whole TF2 unusual situation, everybody?
I am.
First one to get an unusual is the ultimate cool guy. What?
They're just hats that are just really rare.
They're hats, yeah. They're worth like 70 cool guy bucks.
No, like, they're worth most of them are worth like 70 bucks.
70 cool guy bucks, Brad.
They're worth a lot. Oh, sweet, I'm back to surface. So I came full circle, great.
You realize we can't get that, right?
No, I was trying to dig away from the water.
Oh, I didn't even see that. Oh,
we're fine
wow.
Here.
This episode on strip mining, we continue to strip mine. My hand is not even on my keyboard right now.
Then how are you moving?
Above net.
What?
If you are.
I'm not, I'm digging straight down.
Oh, okay. That's great.
Let's avoid the blocks that would make water come in.
Yeah, Justin,
we aren't the ones that wanted
the bug net, so...
Nope, stop.
Oh, crap.
Maybe if you offered that.
I wanted a bug net, that's why I bought it.
Too bad. It's not yours anymore. Government's gonna complain on that.
Oh, great, I'm back in the crimson.
Yeah, have fun there, Brad. Hopefully, you don't see the face monster.
I killed one before.
Well, aren't you just cool guy to us?
I think I killed the one that killed you.
Probably. It's not that it was hard to kill, it's just I didn't have a good weapon.
I have a nice sword, which is an okay weapon.
It's better than the fucking starting sword.
Yeah.
Which I had.
Man, we are getting really close to hell.
Yeah, I can see it. We'll see dark red light.
Wait, silver! I see silver!
Is silver better than gold?
Silver is just below. It's up.
I know, I see it.
If Silva was a woman, she'd be that one girl that's just there, and she's kind of like Plan C.
Plan B.
Plan C.
B.
No, no C. Plan B is the girl that you met, and she was really drunk, so she was like, yo, what's going on? You wanna or go back to the room, and then you're like, you're plan B. Rosen, you're a douche.
You're a douche.
No, I'm not. I didn't
you're
do it.
You're the one taking advantage of someone that's
I didn't do it, you did. It was
I
you.
Didn't.
That was you, though.
But it wasn't.
I have video evidence.
Yeah, right.
Right now. Just happened. Everybody's heard that the bird is the worst. Your secret's out, boy.
My secret is never out.
I'm going back in my little tunnel.
Oh. I know, right? I just put a torch down and I see
coming
iron.
For you.
Oh, this place is spooky, man.
You know what? You can pick up the iron.
Hey, Brad, I challenge you to a gambling duel.
To a what?
A gambling duel.
What do you mean?
We're gonna gamble.
No!
Well, we're
water!
Alright, Brad, I will bet you 4 silver.
This holds.
Alright, now we're gonna play a game. Are you ready?
Is it cooked or not?
I guess you don't want the iron anymore.
It is silver coins.
No!
Oh, yeah, sweet.
Alright, Brad. The game is called Highest Number.
Okay.
Whoever says the
can
highest
I go first?
Whoever says the highest number wins.
Can
yeah,
I go
Brad,
first?
You can go first.
Oh wait, no, can I go second?
No, you can go first.
Okay. What's a really high number that no one will think of? 3!
Oh yeah? 4 and 5th.
My kids are gonna die. I don't have any food to feed them now.
Yeah, I win all that stuff
that
you didn't bet.
I joined in. I'm third person to answer, so 5.
Fucking hell.
I'm the fourth person to answer.
He's like the hawk. He just swoops in and just kind of just wins.
Here we are. Lava.
That's why they call him the swoop winner.
But
I'm gonna say
foraging for a while.
Wow, he's going with 6 and a quarter. Justin, it's your turn. Oh, wow. Wow, Justin, you're taking a huge risk here. Are you sure? Is that your final answer?
Lucky 11.
Oh, God, why are we getting... Ow.
Why are we playing highest number?
Why are we taking...
I don't know, you brought it up.
I don't know, I blame...
Why are we even, like... Fuck. Why do we know each other?
I don't know.
Who are you people?
This is, like, the worst combination of people that we could ever have.
Oh, shit.
How big is the world?
Alright, we're good.
Well, I've heard it's a pretty small world.
Hold on, let me get this gold.
Yeah, I'll take the iron.
How big is the world in this game?
It's large.
Okay.
Oh man, never mind. We need to dig a hell more down.
Yeah. Yeah, I figured everybody would agree with my decision.
I miss my magic carpet.
I miss you.
Oh yeah. Brad found a magic carpet and just never let go of it.
I was Aladdin.
I became Aladdin. I took people on magic carpet rides that would redefine their life.
I don't know. I mean, that magic carpet ride. Brad, I'm suing you, by the way, because you advertised that it would redefine my life, but my life's still pretty standardly defined.
Ah, yeah, see. Yeah. Good focus. Brad, it's cold now. It's closed forever.
It's closed. We recently closed down.
Oh,
sorry, sir.
Really?
I just lost my splunking buddy.
Yeah, I'm not coming back.
I don't blame you if you don't make it.
He decided to stay
dead come back
this time.
Lay sigh. I'm just sighing all over the place.
I joined the fuck you green guy.
Oh, you just died next to a heart crystal, too.
Can you get it for me?
I'd like that.
I'd like that.
But you weren't my
spelunking
buddy.
I only have 180 health.
I would love to be your spelunking buddy, but I don't know where the fuck you are.
Actually, I
probably do.
I only have 180 health. I need that.
I'm willing to bet I do know where you are, actually.
I'm still in that cave, man.
Yeah, that's what I said.
Look where I am. Here to you guys.
We kept going. But
oh sweet, the dungeon.
I cool guide my way out of there.
I found the Skeletron dungeon.
Skeletron? Ah.
Is it to the left or the right?
Left. Really far left.
Okay.
Like 6,000 blocks away. Left.
Nope, 7,000.
Well, 6,000 from me.
Oh, are you at spawn?
Near spawn, so like probably 6,000. So like 6,500 away.
Oh man.
When we go to take that on, it's gonna be a journey, lots of people are gonna die.
on the way there.
Yeah.
And so, on the way back.
Brad, I think we're gonna be the ones that do most of the work that fight, maybe.
What do you mean work? What is that?
Hey, what's a large diamond do?
I don't know. It gets you any girl that you want.
It says for capture the gem. It drops when you die.
I mean,
Jordan, if you want to take me out to dinner and a movie, I'll let you know. It's basically like having the romantic perk in The Sims. No girl will ever say no to your romantic advances. Yes? It's called having a gag, sir. That's what it's called. You disagree. Nobody said you had to agree with my methods. Well, anyway, we're just gonna dig in silence there for another
20 minutes.
While.
I'm so glad I'm not the one screaming. This would be the most.